The song's called No Place, about drinking with your friends. And sometimes not getting along with your friends.
Say this one before. on me. Now I'm out the door. Rounds on me, my friend, I'm out the door.
Years ago, a friend of mine and myself, we took it upon ourselves to tour the U.S. We just both played acoustic guitars, and it was a really long tour. And the vast majority of it, we played for absolutely nobody.
It's the cheapest one.
Some rooms were big, and we'd be like,
I need a pizza before we go home.
Time to practice again. It's just like a total disaster, but I realized that when you do that, and you are still having a really good time, despite the fact that nobody's there, that that's what you're doing it for anyway, so this all goes out to the dudes that played with me tonight. Thank you so much for doing it.
It's a quarter thing now. I feel alone in the streets now. I stop falling down. Long enough to think of you. I took a shot of lonely. Chased with the glass half empty. And I've had my fill. It's time to turn this train around. Let's jump from city to city and play guitars for the ceiling in empty rooms. Long enough to lose a bad luck in a simple song. A misfortune's a free call.
Anything.
Send
I'm fit for a queen. Recovering from hangovers the older I get, so it talks a little bit about that.
You're doing
a little bit how I'm not sure if that's actually going to stop me from drinking either way. It's called State of Loneliness.
Of this state of- cardboard sign that reads any fucking place but this.
Thank you guys so much. If you guys are in the merch, we have some. Thank you very much.